What is wrong?
I'm getting pushed by a bully because he called me a nerd that talks about many video games.
Well then, this is for you.
Oh, hey man. Can I be a gamer nerd? Really man, I'm already a nerd that talks about games. What are you, crazy? Really man, this is really some... Never mind. I'll go on the internet and check it out.
Yes, yes you will.
Sup, my name is Eduardo, because I Eduardo.
What?
Sup, my name is, disappear! Yeah.
Exciting.
Lesson 1, a true gamer nerd has tape. Hi, I'm Eduardo. Lesson 2, a true gamer nerd always plays Black Ops.
I thought it was Fortress Craft World or something.
No, because you can't get mad off Fortress Craft.
Yeah, you could. I did it once. Watch, here's a flashback.
Okay, trying to build Luigi on Fortress Craft. Wait, what? No! Wait! It turned off? Why did it just turn on of me? See, it turned off! I'm down.
Lesson 4. A true gamer nerd always tries to give everyone else the Red Ring of Death.
What are you doing?
Are you trying to give me Red Ring of Death?
No. An example. I love these smells. They're cool. What? It doesn't taste very good. Lesson 3. Yes, I know we skipped lesson 3 and went off to 4. Whatever. Okay, lesson 3. A true gamer nerd always puts a poster of their favorite video game.
Wait, what are you doing? Are you playing that Black Ops poster?
No. Sure look a little something like this.
I'm kicking your butt.
Oh yeah?
Ta-da!
Why? Goodbye, world.
Goodbye, Mickey.